wonderful people. I'm going to not hit myself. I'm going to do a helicopter, and then it's going to go into the horizontal toss. So I'm going to teach it, or I'm going to show it to you, and then I'm going to break it down. Sketch it. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Woo! Okay, so helicopters. So you're here, 1, 2. Up here, 3, 4. Make sure it's parallel. Grab 6, 7, 8. So one more time. You hear 1, 2, make sure it's kind of at an angle. It's kind of in between this parallel and down here, kind of here. And it's parallel, and you're gonna just spin it once over your hand, grab it, and bring it back to your side. And of course, if your hand's not doing anything, right here. So I'm gonna start from behind, then we're gonna get into the top. So you hear 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh, that was a scary looking fly. Okay, so now I'm gonna go into the toss. So it's called a horizontal toss. So you're here, you're bringing it up, you're spinning it like you would, like you were going to do a helicopter, but you're not. So once you're here, you pop it up, you grab it, come right back to right shoulder. Usually what we have in routines is kind of some counts after a toss, usually, so you guys have time to recover and bring it back, especially with a toss like a horizontal, where sometimes it's a little difficult. So you're here, you're twisting it, you're gonna grab it with your other hand, and you back down. So the counts for that is 1, 2, toss 3, catch 4, back. So to tack that onto the helicopter, so you're doing an A-count helicopter, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, grab 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, pop 3, catch 4. I'll do it from there. So you hear 1, 2, 3, 4, grab 6, down 7, 8, bring it up, 1, 2, spin, pop, catch 4. And that's a helicopter with the horizontal toss.